Yo. What? How are you messing with David? I can't, I'm walking. Alright, there were... Seth. So what'd you do? Oh, did you find him? But are you in a wing? So how'd you find him then?
Stop speeding up, post. I got this. Yes.
Yes.
Oh, my chaff isn't working. That's bad. That's real bad. That is muy too unfortunate. That's why David did so much damage to me. Yeah, alright, this might be where I die. Yes, yes, chaff. Chaff, reload faster. Yes! Oh, I'm gonna die this fight. This is totally where I die. I can't fight him. I don't have much.
My computer has joined the audio, but is completely frozen, and the volume is all the way up. Why? I'm stuck between my friend being silent forever. Please, computer. Hello?
Hello.
It's okay, I'm just getting a white screen of death on one side.
Time for me to skedaddle.
So, my question is, right, Seamus?
Right.
Is do we play Elite Dangerous, or do we quickly explore Fallout Vault 51? I'm sorry.
I'm unsure. I wanna mess with Host and David a bit more.
You're such an asshole.
Oh boy.
You should see if Host wants to join us. They even play, bro.
Oh, fuck. I have to get out of here now. It was a trap.
Oh, no. Wait, did they nav lock you?
I think they, Yeah, I immediately David also jumped out. They were ready. But I'm too fast.
I love that. How'd you find them?
I just found them. I recorded it all, I could show you.
Are you still recording?
Yeah, I'm still recording.
You are such a douche.
Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna be able to find them. Oh, never mind.
It says there's a player icon.
Oh, there's both of them. Oh, they're gonna try to fucking... Okay, alright. Well, at least I can interdict them, but they're definitely nav locked.
Try and kill you, but they can't.
Oh, they've changed it on me. They've changed it on me. Oh, get ready.
They bamboozled you. Cutter has the best shields next time.
Yeah, that 78% is from me. Oh, I thought he was about to open fire on me.
Oh, but was that the last one?
Yeah, that'll be the last one.
Then there was peace and prosperity back in the galaxy.
Alright, well, they're gonna try to interdict me, likely. I'm just gonna fly away and maybe do a loop-de-loop so they don't interdict me.
Are you in Odyssey?
Oh, we're in Odyssey. They're circling me like fucking vultures. I don't know if I could just combat log. They're after my ass. Like, look, he's trying to get me. He is actively trying to go after me. I'm sorry, Mikey. I have to fucking find a way out of this. So here's what I'm gonna do. Gonna interdict his ass.
It's so stupid. Why even resist to a courier?
Now, I do have a very low class interdictor, and I don't really interdict that often. But I don't actually know what I'm doing.
Alright,
and then. Now that I interdicted him, I just full boost away and paper jump.
Realize because you interdicted him, the FST that actually
went across as well. But see, the idea here is now they can't interdict me, and I'll have plenty of time to charge it.
Yeah.
Like, look, I'm going 560 almost. There's no way they could ever keep up with me. Just I wake away, and then we could play some Fallout.
Yo! The ultimate flex.
Yeah. I just don't want a combat log. That feels too cheesy.
That is so... See, Odyssey does look beautiful.
Odyssey does. It really does. So, like, fucking look at this, right?
People are complaining because they want shitty graphics. Which, to be fair, I don't think the ones before were shitty. I think they were just mainly because it's...
I mean, like, Odyssey has tons of problems, but I think the graphical improvements itself is enough.
Like, look at that.
Anyways, enough of that. Alright. Hello.
Fuck you!
Hello!
Fuck you!
I'm done, I swear.
Bro, every time we were trying to go to the mission signal source, the second we jumped out!
I'm sorry, it's just too good. But no, jeez. Mikey wanted to play Fallout 76. The last interdiction was because you guys were kind of circling me, and I didn't want you to try to interdict me, but I also didn't want to, like, combat log. So I interdicted
you, and then ran away.
We
were on the prowl.
Oh yeah, no, I was in like a spinning fight with you guys, and I was like, all right, I have the lineup on David. I'm gonna interdict him and use that as an opportunity to high week, so that way I don't combat log you guys, because I don't want to be that dirty.
Right. Where the fuck are you?
It would be funny if you just interdicted us and left.
Well, that's kind of what I did, but I made sure that I high waked out of there. I didn't just like fall on combat log. Anyways, I just
David!
Wanted to let you guys
I'm
know.
I'm coming.
I just want to let you guys know I'm done messing with you. So,
that's good. Mm-hmm.
Anyways,
fun.
I'm gonna go back in the call with Mikey and play some Fallout 76.
Okay.
We might play League Dangerous later if you guys are still on.
I don't know when I will be. I'm getting ready to go.
Be a bitch
for dinner.
Okay. God, I really fucked with you guys, didn't I? My bad. Anyway, I'll talk to you later.